Hola y bienvenido a Styling Your Lipstick. El pintalabio que tengo puesto para este video es by Jason Wu y se llama Eclair. I went to Target. That's right, bitches. Target, not Target. I placed my first order from Target. I've never done a Target haul. I saw so many good things there and I went ham. I'm going to be sharing all the new makeup drops at Target. Let's get into it, bitches. There was one brand in particular that I've been eyeing their lipsticks for quite a while. And I've gone in store so many times and never saw it there personally. And then I was like, why the hell didn't I check online? And I checked online. I found it. I went ham on Jason Wu lipsticks. Bitches, feast your eyes on these new beauties. I bought 4 lipsticks by Jason Wu. I mean, who am I? This is the packaging. These are his matte lipsticks and they look so stunning. Just the packaging alone looks so freaking chic, modern, stylish, and the colors are stunning. They're like velvety. This is the one that I'm wearing today. It is called Eclair and I'm already obsessed with them. I kid you not, I'm obsessed with them. This is how it looks, as you can see it on my lips. Down to like the color of it, the packaging, how velvety matte they are, and how stunning they look on the lips. Love, love, love. And look how beautiful it looks. This one is called Cannoli and look at the color of this. Absolutely stunning. It's leaning a little bit more yellow and I'm obsessed with those type of colorings. They just are so flattering and so sexy. That's it there. They just look so beautiful. This one is Gingerbread. Okay, that wasn't the best swatch, but you can see it. I mean, the color of the packaging corresponds to what's going on inside. I'm so happy I got these. And then I have one more. This one is called Biscotti. Oh, look at this color. Wow. It's like a cool nude beige. So sexy. That's probably the best swatch I did. So sexy. Next 2 things by Jason Wu. I wanted to try his lip liners. This one is in 05. This is the packaging. It's like a beautiful nude color. And it's more on the beigey side. With a little bit of like a slight pink undertone. The other one I got is in 01. And you can see the color up here. It's more on the pinkier tone. Next thing I got by Jason Wu is I wanted to try his liquid eyeliner. I needed a liquid eyeliner. I've never tried anything by Jason Wu, and what drew me to Jason Wu in the first place was the lipsticks. When I saw the way they looked and the packaging, I was like, I wanted to try it. I had it in my radar. It's a felt tip. He just has one in black. I can't wait to try this out. It looks beautiful. The packaging is matte. It says Jason Wu there. Stunning, simple, classic. I ended up purchasing this NYX finishing powder. I don't set my face at all. I never really do. I just set under my eyes and that's what I use it for. This is the first time I purchased this. I've heard so many good things about it, so I wanted to try the NYX finishing powder. Next, because we all know that the cream cheeks are in full swing, I wanted to try this color by Milani. I saw it, I was like, oh my god, I can't wait to like have a little bit more of a tan to don this color because I feel like that's how it's gonna work on me. This one is in the color Cheek Kiss and it's just like a bright coral pink. It just looks so beautiful, so pigmented, and I wanted to try it out. I heard so many good things about this NYX Lift and Snatch Brow Pen. I wanted to try it out so that I can like feather up my eyebrows, which I've been loving. This one is an ash brown. I never tried it first time, so I'm excited to see how this works, because then if it does work, I don't have to be spending more money on getting the ones that I normally get, like from Sephora and things like that. It has that felt tip, and then all I have to do is just draw in the little strokes in the front, and I'm good to go. So I'm actually excited, and hopefully this works out for me so that I could just purchase this one. I purchased the Pixi Glowy Powder Radiance Powder. I saw a YouTube video, and the girl used this, and it looks so stunning. It's like a hybrid between a blush and a highlight. It looks so beautiful. And I wanted to purchase it and it came broken. It's all shattered. But Target is really good about it. I already email them and they're gonna resend me a new one, which is great, but it's so beautiful. Two more things. This is by Maybelline, their tattoo liner, and it's called Amethyst, Rich Amethyst. This was on sale, so I figured I'd get it. It's a beautiful purple color, and I don't have any purple eyeliner in my collections. And then I purchased the black one because I needed a black eyeliner, and I'm trying to find more affordable versions so that when I do run out, I don't need to always run to Sephora and get a more expensive one. So if I can find a little bit more affordable ones, then it will be better for me. So what is your favorite section in Target? I love clearly the beauty section, and I love the home section.